Hey guys, it's Colleen Sedgwick from Pet Nanny Coach, a company I created to help pet sitting business owners launch, grow, and multiply their pet sitting businesses. And today our topic is about what I call your irresistible free offer. Now, what the heck is that? Well, this is something that you are going to put on your website that is something of value that you're offering to your website visitors in exchange for their email addresses. So somebody comes to your site, they say, ooh, that's really enticing. I'm going to give them my email address for that. And then you email them your irresistible free offer. Now, why do I call it irresistible? Because it needs to be just that. A free walk, a free meet and greet is just not going to cut it these days. People do not want to part with their email addresses. People's inboxes are flooded already, and they are only going to give you their email address if it's really something juicy. So I have had the best luck with high-value coupons. I've tried PDFs. I've tried giveaways. I have tried everything under the sun. And what I can tell you is that a high value coupon with a whole number, not like a percentage off, has given me the best conversions. All right. So that's my first tip. Second tip is, what do you do after they opt in? That's what they call it when they opt in. They're giving you their email address. Well, you are going to follow up with them through an automated email sequence. And in this sequence, you are going to let them know all about you, your business, your values. You can give them other things of value. Like I offer my list, a ultimate guide for mainline pet owners, which has all things pets for people that own pets on the mainline. Pet-friendly hotels, walking trails, the best vets, the best pet stores. And that's also a good resource for my referral partners. So the people that are referring me, I put into that PDF that I'm then giving to my prospects. Now, the goal of this nurture sequence is that you want to convert them into a paying client at the end. So when they receive their final email, you'll say, hey, remember that coupon you opted in for 7 days ago? It's time to take action. Click below to get started. And this is a strategy, right? So someone hits your website. Ooh, they see an enticing high-value coupon. They give you your email. You put them in an email sequence where you're telling them all about you and your amazing pet sitting business. You're giving them more things of value. And at the end, they're saying, yes, this is the pet sitting company that I want to work for. So that's the strategy behind it. Now, some of you are like, why on earth would you give away the farm? And why would you give so much money off a new customer? What if they don't use you again? Great questions, valid concerns. I totally get it. But when you learn about something called your lifetime value of your customer, you're going to understand that offering something like $25 off on the front end is going to be well worth it. So the lifetime value of your customer, you can calculate this number by looking up the total amount of revenue that your business has made thus far and then divide it by the total number of revenue generating clients. And that is going to give you a number. This is your average lifetime value of your customer. This is how much a customer is going to spend with your company. So I have had customers that have spent $50,000 with my company, and I have had customers that have spent $200,000 with my company. So what we're looking for is the average, right? And then you're going to be like, oh my gosh, if someone's going to spend $2,000, $4,000, $5,000, whatever with your company, do you think it's worth it giving them $25 off the front end? I say so. I think that's the best. That's a really good strategy for sure. And it's definitely well worth it. But you know, your lifetime value may be lower. You might not have as many lifetime generating clients and as much lifetime revenue as I have, obviously. So figure that out and figure out what is worth it for you. But you just want to think, what is enticing and juicy enough to get the ball rolling and get them in the front door with your company? All right, guys, so to recap, your irresistible free offer, something juicy, something compelling, something that's going to make your visitors take action and give you their email address. You drop them into a nurture email sequence where you're letting them know all about your company. And again, your homework is to calculate your average lifetime customer value. So calculate the amount of money your business has made divided by the number of lifetime generating customers. And there you have it. All right, guys, I hope you found this helpful. Go think of an awesome IFO and put the strategy into action in your business. If you like this video, please share it and hit the like button. And comment below. Let me know, what are your irresistible free offers? What lead magnets, that's another word, or opt-in offers are you offering? I'd love to hear about it. And as always, I'm able to answer any questions you may have in our free Facebook group at petnannycoachcommunity.com. So come visit me over there and use hashtag ask and I'll answer your questions. All right, guys, wishing you a great day. Bye.